This is the Friday edition with your correspondent, Melanie Chartoff.
I'm Melanie Chartoff, and these are tonight's top stories. There are just 11 shopping days left until Ronald Reagan takes his oath of office and becomes the next president of these United States. At least one family isn't too pleased with that prospect. The Stan Brookmeyer family of Santa Maria, California, piled into a homemade rocket and blasted off into outer space, stating, "Give us a call when it's all over." In Alexandria, Louisiana, three high school girls defied a federal court order to attend a racially integrated school 20 miles from their homes. In a press conference, the girls said their reasons were not based upon racial prejudice, but rather the fact that, like, we all have these really boss boyfriends right here, and it would be a drag to be 20 miles away, man. And from Hollywood, ex-Alabama Governor George Wallace announced today that he had been signed to play the lead in Popeye 2. Well, tragedy struck this week in Santa Monica, California, when young Julie Lenihan accidentally passed her hands through a giant paper shredder. And the Sucker of the Year award goes to Mr. William Pithgate, who bought a pig from a man and that man swore it was a Yamaha motorcycle. And in this week's Friday Focus, Mary Edith Burrell deals with, I'm sorry, we're out of time. We don't have time for the Friday Focus. Oh, Mary Edith, I'm so sorry. I know you worked so hard on that little report. But I'm Melanie Chartoff. Now have a good weekend. Thank you.
This has been the Friday edition with your correspondent, Melanie Chartoff.